Setting one color hoser for another. Alright, can't really complain about this. He's got the ley line again, jeez. I mean, it wasn't the worst card last time. It got him a free Ogreal, I guess. But still, I mean, I just don't think this card's playable. Didn't really do much else for him. And that's best case scenario, right? It was him having it in his opening hand. I don't really feel like discarding to Cyan Blood because I need all my lands, so discarding a spell seems pretty miserable. Sweet Leyline, dude. Alright. Don't like wasting Doomblade when he's got Shiv's Embrace in his deck, but I've got an Aether Adept in my deck somewhere. I want to cast Sign of Blood. I don't feel like taking a million damage off his stupid Berserker while I, you know, don't have a drop till turn 5. He doesn't have anything out yet. Might as well rot away. Imagine if this Leyline was like a good spell instead. That'd be awesome. What's he got here that he didn't want to, that he wants to cast main phase? I guess he could just be playing around Mana Leak. Another reason the Leyline is not that spectacular. Alright, we'll see what he's got. So he plays it, but not fast enough for it not to get just locked down by Titan, and he didn't want to block. So I can't blame that one on the ley line. That's more on the pilot. Yeah, I'm gonna lock that down. Don't care so much about his lands. What's he gonna do? 5 lands. I guess he could cast Mind Control. No, okay, that actually does not work. The 2 mana thing does become relevant. So he's not killing the Frost Titan. Maybe he'd bounce it with Aether Adept or something? Red Blue is going to have a little bit of difficulty dealing with Frost Titan, is what I suspect. Ice Cage would work. It'd be kind of silly if Frost Titan got encased in an Ice Cage. It doesn't even make sense. Active Treason it, and then tap it with its own ability. Ooh, Active Treason Leyline. I mean, that's a combination. Turns it into actual Ray of Command. Oh, they didn't pay for the Titan. Sweet. I mean, I don't know if that would have done that much. It would have just bought him a turn and 6 damage and getting to untap this. Yeah, okay, that would have done a fair amount. Who needs Nightwing Shades when I can just play a bunch of Scroll Thieves? I just want to draw some cards. Yeah. Alright then. Well, on to round 2.